Tekken 8, the worst thing about their customization gotta be how you cannot transfer it at all. Like, so far what I've been seeing, like, you cannot literally get somebody else's, like, customization, like, if they created it. Like, some people have, like, showcases, obviously. That's what we're also about to react to. But some people have, like, showcases of their skins, and what they created. And, like, you literally, you know, you literally can't, you know, download that and do it yourself. Like, I'm curious what someone have to say about that. Or if you actually can, then if you can, then I really, then... You know, then what I'm saying really is not valid. I mean, doesn't matter. But if you can, then it would be like sick, but can't. Just wanna, you know, see. I actually more just want to skip ahead. This one was the one that caught me. Like, this goes so crazy. Like, I don't know how, like, god damn, but I feel like this is modded though. Okay. I also found out that you can also, I mean, obviously, I was about to say, I also found out that you can mod stuff, but like, that's so obvious. But I should say, I found out that people are starting to mod. I should say that. I'm just late to the party. Oh, damn. That's supposed to be Naruto and Sasuke? That's bootleg. I mean, you get what you get. It's funny as hell though. He's what? Ooh, is this Robin? Oh, we seen a Robin one last video. And that's Bane. Ooh, Deku? Damn. Oh my, damn. Nah, they're hitting it different. Hold you guys. They're in the different. Yo, this actually goes crazy. They're getting better with the sock. Yo, this is actually an anime I actually been one to watch. I think it's something with Gun. I don't know. I actually been wanting to watch this anime. This looks hella hard. Damn. I would say it's obviously identical. You ain't gonna get that. Oh, this, I'm guessing that's supposed to be Cell and Majin Buu. Hard. I love how they do the clashes. So sick. All right, on to the next video. Okay, this one's mods. So, mods with Spider-Man. Oh, goddamn. Bro punched him in his balls and it was a date. Bro literally just... Saga, like, nah, what the hell, dog? Bro punched him in his balls and called it a day. And he's doing the diggy. Oh, crazy. Ooh, this one's my favorite one. What the freak? What the hell's this, dog? Okay, I mess with the guts one heavy. Oh, god. Oh, we already seen the Spider-Man. Oh, you already. Yeah. Why you gotta do Spider-Man? Like, that's not Petey Parker. That's not Petey. Okay, she's a baddie. Nah, that's a good one. That's a good one. Okay. Let's see. Oh, they're actually scrapping it out too? Okay, why does he look like, like, obviously it's Sanji. I know that. Trust me. Don't even try me on that. I'm in 900 episodes. I'm caught up in One Piece, kind of. But why does he look like one of those Play-Doh characters? Like, they made Sanji out of Play-Doh, if that makes any sense. Luffy goes crazy, though. But Luffy has, like, that same thing where he looks like he's made out of Play-Doh. This is about to get hard cock. Yo, wait. Can you guys see that? I hope you guys can. Look. Nah, wait, I can't stay on it so long. Oh, shoot. I just remember D2 policy. Oh, damn. It's gonna backfire, dog. Well, you guys see how, like, the wave? I didn't think. Oh, yeah. We can't do that. But obviously, it looks bad, though. I messed up the Guts one heavy. It's one of my favorite top tier animes. I love the Guts one so much. Oh, I hate my friend. My friend plays this character and he whoops my ass every time. I hate it. I don't care if she likes coffee. Trash. I don't care at all, bro. Oh, shoot. What? Oh, goddamn. What happened there? This one I would love to download. Like, see, that's the problem with Tekken 8. Like, I want this and I need it now. And me saying that and I don't have the game, crazy. That's crazy work. That's crazy. Tekken 8 showing off my customization's character. Oh, shoot my eye. Oh, goddamn. Oh, we gotta respect the creator, guys. I'm putting them all down in the description below. So if you personally want to go check their video and explore yourself, definitely can. So don't worry. Showing off my customization characters again. So this guy done it. Ooh, Gambit looks sexy. I like that. Ooh.
Ooh, he's putting in that work.
I like it. I don't even know that. Trust me, I'm not trying to be an NPC by saying like, I'm not trying to be like one of those people that's like, oh, that's crazy. Like, relax. Like, I'm genuinely like, yo, that's crazy. That's crazy. Like some of this actually looks like, yo, that's crazy. Like, no, like, I can use that word. Like, come on now. That needs more work. Raiden needs more work, but it's nice. Yeah, I love how you did this. This is funny. I like this one. Oh my god. So nice. Damn. Bro said Yaga. Ooh. This is actually alright. Alright. Ooh, Red Hood? Oh my god! My bad, but this is actually hard. I don't give a damn what anybody has to say. This is sick. This is actually sick. Oh my goodness. I don't give a damn. Nah. I like that. He put a lot. I don't give it. I don't know how much. As I just said, I don't have the game, so I don't need that, but it looked crazy. You know what I mean? It looked crazy. Oh, shoot. Oh, nah. We already know that one. Oh, shoot. I actually know this. Splinter. Frieza. Oh, goodness. Nah, bro. No, he obviously the person creating this stuff. Like, hope you enjoyed those tech and customizations. Ah, if you have any ideas with the characters, if you have any ideas for characters to make, leave them in the comments. Yes, yeah, I was cooked. And I might pick some to make and put in a video. Nah, you will put it in the video, bro. You will put it in. Your name will put in the video. Okay, we got the next one. The next one's, I love it. Because this one's Tekken 8 customizations, Marvel vs. DC. You know, that ain't Wolverine, but yeah, this is definitely, I was gonna say this is modded, but nah, it's not. Okay. Oh yeah, bro said I woke up Crit Breedy. Ain't work. Try to find one I like. Like, I mean, what do you guys think so far? This, I mean, I like that one obviously. So ooh. Nah, that bro said come like, I heard that. That's not Batman. Oh, what the frick? Alright, Superman. I ain't super. Oh hell nah. You know that video with the dark? Hell nah! That is not Wonder Woman! Oh, goodness! Oh, hold up. That woman? Could have done better. Okay, that one's nice. Nah. Kinda disappointed. Oh, shoot. I mean, it's still good. Like, he did put in work. So it's automatically a 10 out of 10. Like, so. I will be harsh in the next videos. Like, I will be harsher. All right. Got my heat, the Zenin. One of the favorites in the community. 50 ideas for animes. Damn, you stuffed 50. Oh, this is a baddie. It's one of my favorite characters. A baddie. Oh, a baddie. Oh, God damn. Dang, Mark. I mean, I was about to say, what the hell is I about to say? Go back. That's not Goku. Stop making Goku in this game. I swear to God, Goku looks so... Like, that's not Goku. I'm sorry. Like, okay. My goodness. Didn't that girl get like a hole in her eye? Like, I know a lot of people would be angry at that one. Hold up. I'm trying to see, guys. Like, don't get angry. What is this? Oh my god. Come on. Can I remember the name without? I know who she is, though. Oh, say word. This has to be modded. I don't care. Okay, I love Toji. Pause on that. Pause. That's not Meliodas. The Raiden Shogun. I play Genshin. Who wants my Genshin account? I have like some crazy high tier stuff in there. I'll give it to you for free. Like, just comment down below and I'll get. All right. Last cut of my Zins. Okay. Doom. I see what you're trying to do there. That's. How the hell do I not know his name? I literally. He's from. Nah. Come on, bro. Don't do this to me. I actually know who he is. Like, Hercule. Right? Hercule? All right. Yo, spin. Nah, I'm not cooked. I swear to God. I said, please! We're the benefit of the doubt, brodies. What the hell? Who's that? I don't even know. Okay. I like that. Somebody's gotta be mods. No, this has to be modded, right? Oh, what the frig? I mean, I love it. It looks good. I mean, but God. Hey, this is actually all right. That's not Green Lantern. Well, I guess that's it for the video. That's the one thing Tekken 8 gotta fix. It's one thing Tekken 8 gotta fix, and they have it under wraps. All right, guys. So love you guys as always. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And if you guys love me, love me, boy, you know, hey, I don't know what I was trying to do with that one. I'm good. Love you guys. Love you guys. Work about the Jones. Don't forget to subscribe for more. Catch you guys next. Peace.